talks, but it don't sing and dance and it don't walk. As long as I can have you here with me, I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans. Honey's sweet, but it ain't nothing next to baby's treat. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say,
hey Pop, it's me, Chris Walken. I'm glad to hear that you're feeling better and you're out of the hospital, because I need to borrow the car. I was hoping maybe if you weren't using it, you could leave the keys in the mailbox. I'll swing by and grab them. Don't wait up.
Oh, I better be careful with my posing and what I say. My posing and what I say and what I say. My posing and what I say. Oh, I better be careful with my posing and what I say. My posing and what I say and what I say. My posing and what I say.
I don't want to be in your video. Speedy recovery, Peter. We miss you already.
Go away. No. Hi, Peter. Get better. Wish you were here. I don't know. Turn it off. I hate this.
Get well, Peter. We need you back.
Do I have any wishes for... Oh, my friend Peter. Yes, of course. I read your little update there, Peter. Get well. Don't worry about work. I'll see you in a week or so. I'm off to Cuba. Bye.
Hey, Peter. You're missing out on all the fun. I just talked to you yesterday, but all the best and get well soon, and we're always thinking of you. Take care.
Get well, Peter.
Thanks, Derek.
We miss you around here, big fella. And, yeah, take her easy.
Peter, it's Gerald. Hope you get well soon, get back to work. That's all I got. I got enough.
Princess, do you have anything you want to say to Peter? Maybe wish him well?
No!
Well, I tried.
Hi, Peter. Get well soon. Get well, Peter.
Aww. That was lovely.
Thanks, Troy.
Okay.
Bye.
We'll see you later.
Bye, Troy.
Bye, Nicole.
Troy, she's by the window.
Yeah, no, no, hold on.
Oh, Peter.
Get well soon.
Oh, here, Nicole, we do it together.
No, I've already done it.
You already did it?
Yes. Oh.
Look, it's such a horrible thing.
Hi, Peter. Glad you're out of the hospital. Hope you're feeling better. We miss you here at work. Love ya. Okay. Cut. Cut. That's enough. All right.
I can get him fired.
Greetings, Peter. I compute within 0.001% of accuracy that you will be upright on both appendages, resuming your duties at Firemaster in no time.
Get out of here with that, you young whippersnapper. Yes, yes, it's Uncle Tom, everybody. Just calm down now. Calm down there. I know this is a video for Peter, and I'm glad to hear he's getting better. I know he likes to listen to Neil Diamond. Well, I have something even better. Uncle Tom. Diamond. You ready, guys? Let's hit it. So it begins. I can sense it coming, and my senses are never wrong. 'Cause it's the spring. The spring is quite a bummer. It's when breakup comes along. Lines, running lines, rigging out, shutting in, calling you. Sweet Tourmaline, you need us to make it good. I know I'm right. You don't give as much work as you should, but...
Peter, you get well fast. I want to see you back in the office so that I don't have to eat it. Just kidding.
Where the hell's everything, Peter? I'm not even in this video. If you can see me, you should lower the dose.
Hey, Peter, get better.
We miss you.
We miss you.
Video hugs. Thanks, Darcy. Go ahead, you got a lot all the time. I do this thing afterward called editing where I'll trim down the parts that I fucking want and leave everything out.
But you're an ass.
I am.
You make me sound like an ass. You make me sound like an ass. You're an ass. You're an ass. You make me sound like an ass. You're an ass. You're an ass. You make me sound like an ass. You're an ass. You're an ass. You make me sound like an ass. You're an ass. You're an ass. You make me sound like an ass. Ass.
I can have these. Here it is.
Get well soon, Peter.
You have no. Any questions in this interview? Is this my best angle?
I'm sexy and I know it. Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll.
Troy, can we talk to you a minute? Troy, are you busy? We're making a video here. We're making a video for...
Who's this for?
It's for Peter.
Peter? Oh, I didn't know he wasn't feeling well. Okay, well, get better, Peter. Have a speedy recovery. And hope to talk to you real soon, okay? Who the fuck is Peter?